The drums. Oh my God, that man. Boy. Oh my God, that dude. Oh my God, that boy. Man, let me tell you.
Hey everybody, welcome to another edition of Rewind, Relive, and Review. This is another episode of Sizzle or Fizzle. I'm Rick.
This is your boy, Taz.
Bang. And we are here doing reaction videos to different music. We hadn't really heard Primus until we were introduced to it on this channel, and now we are doing another Primus video. Today, we're doing Shake Hands with Beef. That's an interesting phrase. And it's an interesting song.
Mm-hmm, to say the least.
Exactly.
I've seen a couple of different stories about it. The one that I saw the most had something to do with, I think Les has a friend who is a vegetarian, but he can't help himself but eat hamburgers. That's one of the stories that I saw the most of.
If you haven't heard the song, you can join in with us and leave us your thoughts.
Please.
All right, let's go ahead and get it started. Primus with Shake Hands with Beef.
I mean, I was even looking it up and stuff. I mean, the plucking that Les was doing on that bass, and I was looking it up too. He actually used a piccolo bass, which I had never heard of that either.
Yeah, Les uses the slap bass technique, and a lot of the best bassists do that slap bass technique. Les is one of the, they say one of the best at it. He's learned from a lot of people coming up, and he actually learned some more from Geddy Lee from Rush, another one of those bands that we love here at Sizzle. So that says a lot. Les is getting it. Man.
So fine, she's so sweet. Mom and pop, they raised her on huge slabs of meat. She's fine, a man of nine.
all the energy and the jumping around and the shaking hands with Beef. And, you know, I even had to go and look up some things on this. You know, I had no idea what Puff Tijuana Smalls were.
Come on, we just talked about the Doobie Brothers.
Puff Tijuana Smalls are actually a brand of cigar.
Really?
Mm-hmm. Yep. And I was like, Puff Tijuana Smalls. Yep. I was like, okay, no, it's not weed.
Mm-hmm. Okay, see, because I would have thought weed, but you know.
Mm-mm. And they used the name Crossman, which I never heard that either, but it's actually a pellet, an air, or like a BB gun.
Hmm.
So he said pump 20 something in the TA, in the
very interesting
Crossman. Yeah, man.
Damn, Les got hit with the zapper.
It was kind of funny. I looked up a little bit on that. They were saying that in order to film that, they actually recorded them in slow motion doing that and then sped up the camera in order to make it look like they were flying around like that. And then, of course, you, me, and Mr. Director. But... yeah, man. Added the drums. Oh my god, that boy, man. Let me tell you. I sat back and I watched it, and I actually went in and looked up a drum thing on this to watch somebody actually play it. And man, Ryan was just killing it. And he was doing things that I only wish that I could remotely dream about doing on the few drums he was playing in this video. Good grief. He uses a drum kit called Drum Workshop, which I had never heard of before, DW. Hmm. I never heard of it before, but he uses Zildjian cymbals, which I, of course, used and heard Zildjian before, but man. And then the guitar solo, I know you like the guitar solo. The way he was playing almost like off key. And the solo, man, I'm done. I don't want to talk anymore. I'm done. I don't know how you sit on the show, but I think I'm done with this. Only one. There you go.
But you know what? I feel the same way.
This song was just so funky. I'm just out of it.
Everything's in 3D now.
I see it all. It's like three guys, a guitarist, a bass, and a drummer. 3D. Funky. Ham funky. Rip it out, take my heart.
I love Les's technique. I love the way the band plays. This song is definitely a sizzle for me as well.
I'm out. Bye-bye.
Damn, we need to definitely do some more Primus. So I'm going to scour through the notes and get some more requests together. Shout out to everybody listening. If you have any more Primus songs that you want us to listen to, go on ahead and send them through, because we're going to do a bunch more Primus here in the not too distant future. Because
shake hands with Beef.
Man, I just love, for lack of a better word, the crunch. That bass line and that guitar riff create that crunch with that drum beat behind it.
You know,
I like it.
I've been out of music so long. My jargon, I was messaging back and forth with one of our gangs, and we were going back and forth. So I was like, man, I've been out of it so long. Lingo. I've forgotten so much between my music theory and my music experience. I've forgotten so much. And it's like, man, he used a word. I was like, what? Oh, that sounds familiar. I remember. Yeah.
Oh, I remember that word. Syncopated.
Yes. Yes, I was like, what? I haven't heard that song and those words and that word in a long time, man. Oh, man. So I got a lot of catching up to do in order for me to successfully enjoy and express my feelings and thoughts of music.
Well, like, you know what the good thing is? You're ahead of me on that curve because, you know, you'll get all that back as it comes back to you. I'm still learning. So I got a long ways to go. It's easier to get something back.
Well, some of these people.
Go ahead.
Man, some of these folks on here, man, the knowledge. I mean, one of the guys was even helping me out with, a few guys were helping me out with time signatures because it's been so long. I'm only good at remembering 3/4 and 4/4 time. So he was popping out these other numbers. I'm like, oh, really? Okay. Help me.
And that's one of the things I like best about this show because, you know, we learn so much. Yeah, it's one thing to, you know, introduce some people some music that they may have never heard before, or us, in this case, being introduced to some music that we've never heard before, but to learn so much about the backstories behind these bands or about these songs, man, that's what makes this work. And that's why we appreciate you guys.
Okay, here's the truth. This song bored me.
Too late. No take backs.
Such a lie.
You sizzled it.
Such a lie. I'm loading up for entertainment, baby.
All right, so while Kaz is initializing, let me just take the time to tell y'all, you know, leave us a comment, definitely. Let us know whatever want us to know. But make sure that you like, share, and subscribe. Hit the bell for notifications. We would appreciate it if you comment. We want to know either what you think about the song, what song you want us to hear in the future. And it could be about any band, any song. We'll take anything. We love new things, especially, but we'll go back into the vault too.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Yeah, buddy.
This was Primus. We appreciate each and every one of you. Like I always say, stay positive, stay blessed until we meet again.
And everybody, no matter what's going on in your life, keep it moving.
Later.
If you like this video, watch another one right here. And if you haven't already, subscribe, just click right here. I got lots of cool content, movies, music, and television. Explore everything. Leave me a comment, let me know what you think.